Hey y'all, welcome back to our channel. My name is Aaliyah.
And I am Abdul.
And today we're going to be watching Chloe and Holly do it, their official video, you know, that Beyonce endorsed, you know. So let's see what it's all about.
I heard they're really talented.
Yes.
Just make sure you can see no less. That wig secure like the money in a sack. I love that babe, now I'm on the way. Let you know when I'm about a mile away. When I'm outside, please don't make me wait. The party's starting when we pull up to the gate. Girl, we so lit, I'm just with the crew. We ain't out here looking for you. Cause some nights be better with you. It's a hope we so.
Yes, I love their harmony. They harmonizing so good. And then I like the visual, like the sunset or the dawn.
It was beautiful. And also, it's giving me Aaliyah vibes because they both, it's like there's multiple Aaliyah references in here. Or maybe they're inspired by the late, great Aaliyah. But yeah, I like the choreography and also the aesthetics.
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
No, I'm just going to say, it looks beautiful.
Yeah, and if y'all didn't know, I'm named after Aaliyah. Yes. So,
We got a mood, and tonight we are 100. I drop my butt, baby, my butt's keeping it cute.
Seeing some Beyonce references as well with the dance moves, the outfits. Yeah, so yeah, you can tell they're heavily inspired by some of the greats. They're on, from what I see, they're on the path to being greats themselves. When it comes to R&B, this is what we want. It's like that TikTok video, see this, we want this, we love this, we need this.
Good vibes only. Cause some nights be better with you. It's a hope, it's something kind of mood. And tonight we are 100. I drop my stuff, baby, my butt's keeping it cute.
Type we need in this
era. Big facts.
In this era, we need that.
Yeah, I love the whole video. I know mostly when I come on this channel, I talk about like analysis or whatever. It don't seem like there's really a deeper meaning or anything. And if there was, let us know in the comments because I can miss some stuff sometimes. But yeah, the aesthetics, the choreography, the references, the nostalgic references, just everything about the video just seemed just
beautiful and amazing, and it shows how talented they really are. I've known about Chloe and Holly for like years. I've heard a couple of their songs here and there, but now it seems like they're about to really break through. I love that.
Yeah, and is this their first music video?
I think they've had I think they have like a whole plethora of music videos. I hope I used that word right. But yeah, I think so. But this is, I think, the first time Beyonce has endorsed it. Cause she endorsed it on her Instagram. You know, Chloe and Holly do it out now.
Yeah. So that's really good that they have someone to like look up to, you know? Mm-hmm. And I really enjoy it. Hopefully we can meet them one day, you know?
Yeah,
you know, collab with them, because I'm about to start doing music too, you know?
Yeah. You know, I'll be your number one fan.
Thank you.
As long as you can buy my mixtape whenever it comes out.
Exactly. Whenever that comes out. So, yes. If y'all like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button down below. And hit the bell for notifications. And we'll be back for another mother freaking video. Hey, peace.
Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos, and please subscribe and follow me on Instagram, leah.perry, and Snapchat lover and friend.